Hello friends, myself Anisha Vij of class 2nd. I am 8 years old. I hope you all are fine. So today I am going to tell you about a moral story, Controlling Anger. Once there was a young boy who had problem controlling his temper. When he became angry, he would just say anything that came to his mind and hurt people. So his father gave him a bag of nails and a hammer and said, every time you get angry, hammer one nail into the fence in your backyard. The first few days, the boy hammered so many nails that he amputated half the bag. Over the weeks, the number of nails he hammered to the fence reduced, and gradually his temper was much in control. Then came a day when he did not lose his temper at all. His father asked him to remove one nail each day, that he manages not to lose his temper. Finally, on the day the child was removing the last nail, his father says, you have done well, boy, but do you see holes in the walls? The fence is never going to be the same even after repainting. Likewise, when you say mean things in anger, you will leave a scar in the person's mind as the nails did to the fence. Moral: anger is a dangerous weapon like a knife. When you put a knife in a man, draw it out. The wound heals, but the scar remains. Thank you.